New at noon, one person is dead and two others are injured after a crash in northwest Iowa. Troopers there say it happened in Ida County last night. Joshua Fowler was driving northbound on Carriage Avenue when he rear-ended a semi. Fowler was then trapped inside the vehicle and died at the scene. Two juvenile passengers were taken to the hospital for their injuries.